Right now, out of College Station, right now, the bomb squad is at the scene of the General Services Complex at Texas A&M University. The university's website says they're investigating a suspicious package. The building has been evacuated and remains closed at this hour. Students are being asked to stay away from the area. We'll continue to track the story and bring you the very latest.